my good topper buddy, because topper buddy is bae.
Yeah, I'm not on that horse. I'm not
Topper
on.
buddy is bae buddy.
Yes, he is.
He's
But
gay.
I'm not on Lucky.
You didn't even hear what I
I
said.
did, but I'm not acknowledging it. I'm not on Lucky, nor am I on whatchamacallit, Happy or Crunch. I could get on them, but I'm just on this horse, so like.
Oh, my map is spinning. F you two.
Incognito.
Wrong bridle.
Bridle is that?
It
Oh, is
was just
it?
like this random blue bridle. Now put on your black clothing. I think they also changed some of the proportions for the character.
Do you like my shoes? Okay, I get it. No, it's fine. I changed. I stop. Stop, please, come back. Okay, ready? Okay, here we go. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Sydney and Li No, what am I doing? Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Sydney and
Yeah, from Cydia.
Woo, yeah. And today
I
we are
thought the
just
character like pulls back her head. Yeehaw!
literally she's like, woo. No, that's exactly what she does.
She still has like whiplash and like flails back.
Yeehaw!
I don't have any of my black stuff with me.
You mean your
Or
white stuff?
white, I am wearing my black stuff.
Hello? Do you like my top
Greetings.
hat?
You're so proper. It's there. Shouldn't we see about the ghost problem?
Yes, let's go. No, okay. So, in this video, well, in the recent update, on Wednesday, it was new animations for our characters. What's
Do you
happening?
notice that their eyes will follow you? Like your character's eyes will follow you, but she won't turn her head anymore.
I know.
And also, your character like breaks her fingers.
She does?
She's like, "Oh, I love you, break."
So, basically, in the newest update, character animations have been changed, so we'll just sit here and you can just you just glitched out for me. So
When they mount, though.
as you can see, just like she'll randomly just sit there and pat her horse, and then this is the dismount, and I don't want this message to be shown, I already know. So the mount is actually kinda interesting.
The lead is exactly the same.
Yeah, and now there is a toggle for walking,
Their running action looks good.
yeah, it actually looks like if you're running at the barn.
Their walk looks a bit funny, though.
So you hit shift if you want to walk or run. And Lydia, why don't I just go ahead and run past me, please? Thank you, so we can see it in action. And go ahead and walk past me. Their walk doesn't look too bad. Like, it's not too bad from the side.
I'm so hot, I'm cooler than school.
Sure. So,
Wait, hold on, let me put on my cute outfit for this.
those are like the. Ooh, look at that
I
short
am too.
skirt!
This skirt is way too short.
Let's change the hem length.
That was a big problem in Gilmore Girls, if you remember.
That's why I said that, because I was just watching that episode. So, yeah,
And
that's.
you can stand inside other people's horses now.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh, look, I'm in his butt. I was just in his butt. Look, I'm in his butt.
I can't do it to my own horse.
Ew, that's not pleasant.
That's not what I meant to say, by the way. That sounded bad. I
So,
hate how they mount. That's really bad for a horse's back.
oh, what, how they just like grab onto the saddle?
They grab onto the saddle and then they just throw themselves on, literally. And
Let's
they
see
like
this in action.
fall really bad on the horse. Here,
Yeah.
look in my screen. It'll be better for the recording. Or not in my screen. Look at me from your screen. Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, you just like
You
slap yourself
see
on the
like the
horse.
legs like fall to the side. And it's like, seriously? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, so that's all like the ground animations that we're gonna probably go to the mall and show you the ones in there, but that's all like the ground animations, not inside of anything, or, like not in the store or anything. And so let's see the walk.
Wait, they have different animations in the store?
At least that's what I heard.
Lies. Their heels are like down, which I like, except then
They're
it looks
not.
like their legs are too long and their proportions are all out of whack. Like, their legs are like monstrously long compared to the body.
Yeah. Like when
I
they're
have
sitting
long
there,
legs, I
like look
know.
at those thighs. They're like really long.
Yeah.
And their heel isn't down that far. It's down more than normal, but
I need to keep up.
your horse is unhappy. So here, just walk around me. Walk around in a circle, please. Be our no, not that. Yeah, thank you. Be our model. Okay, thank you. So let's check out the trot. At least they post better now. It's not up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Because
She
that's what it
changed
was.
diagonal. She changed diagonal. She keeps changing with her diagonal. She like adjusts her speed and then just like.
Yeah.
Yeah, she does like this really crappy diagonal change. And then she like bounces around for a little bit and then she goes back up.
Yeah, you see her start to go really fast.
Yeah, and then she like doesn't go as high. It still looks like crap.
Well, at least it shouldn't go as high. Like, when you're changing your diagonal, you don't post as high. Because you want your diagonal switch to be
Yeah.
as nonchalant as possible. So, yeah, nothing too
By the way,
exciting.
I'm a really negative person. So, especially at first glance, because I really despise change. So anything that I say in this video will probably change in the near future, and I'm just a negative person in general. I got hate on my last video with the Frisians. The horse can pick its leg up if it wants to, and I'm like, yeah, sure, I'm just saying they don't normally do that. The horse can do that if it wants to. I know they can.
Yeah.
I'm just saying they usually don't, and I'm speaking my opinion.
Okay, let's check out the canter.
And I have very negative opinions about everything.
Their legs don't swing as much, which is nice. They hold their hands up way too high. They're
Their
kind of,
proportions.
yeah, they're.
Proportions are actually out of whack because the elbows should be in the same line as the belly button, technically.
Yeah, and there should be a straight line
Can you
from.
turn left? Sorry.
Me?
Yes, turn left! I'm getting crushed!
Oh, I thought. I was so confused. In my screen, you weren't next to me, so I was like, what? Yeah, and there should be a straight.
I hate going through people.
Lydia hates a lot of things. They don't move, like,
I hate life!
They don't move terribly in the saddle. I mean, they move, but.
I just realized how crappy the Morgan's back legs are at the panel.
Okay, the lope. They literally just stand in the saddle. They're just
Look at
floating.
Their necks and their heads, though. I didn't even see that car. Holy fudge.
Why are their heads, like, their heads are, like, sticking out like a chicken or something.
Their necks are long.
No, but look at your rider's head as you can lope.
Yeah, like side view. It's like, holy flip.
They stand in their saddle. Their hands are like not steady at all, which your horse would like be very mad about. The slow gallop. It's a better 2 point than before. Not great.
Slow gallop and gallop is like the same thing.
Yeah, they changed that. Well, it's no, there's definitely a different speed change.
Well, yeah, I know. But I'm just saying the animation is exactly the same.
Well, yeah, but it's just a higher speed at the slow gallop. You can see the animation better.
The full gallop, boing, 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 boing.
Yeah, at least your rider's head doesn't just, like, bang into your horse anymore.
That amazing jump animation, though.
Is it different? I didn't even look.
Yes, it's different. The character leans forward, not lean back and throw her head up.
Finally. Just jumps random obstacles. Yeah, and they actually put their arms up. They actually, like, slap their
True,
arms up,
but
the neck.
They're not actually, because their stirrups are so long, they're not, like, leaning forward and getting up and out of the saddle like they should.
Well, no, but it's better than before, but at least they put their hands up now.
Yeah. One thing I would like out of Star Stable is, I'm not being, like, rude or anything, I'm not trying to, but I would like them to do some more research. see people riding horses.
Yeah.
Like see them riding horses at like the hunter jumper, or I guess you could say cross country discipline, because that's what the game is basically based around. So I want to see that actually implemented into the game instead of just what they feel looks cool or whatever. I don't know what they think whenever they're animating, honestly. And I don't know what research they do, because they say they do research the breeds. I
Yeah,
do have
they.
a hard time believing that, honestly. Like, how much do you research, and where and what do you
Well,
see?
they did do that
That
one
was
video.
amazing.
Thank you. They did do that one video on the Icelandics, I believe it was, that they actually showed like
Thoroughbreds.
the animator guy
Thoroughbreds.
going, what?
Thoroughbreds. It was the Wednesday show.
Yeah, and they also did it on Icelandics or not Icelandics. Yeah, Icelandics, because that was the breed that had the tolt. And they actually showed a horse doing the tolt. So they
They did get
did,
the tolt animation pretty well.
yeah, but they did like research. So I guess they probably like, they did go out there and like, you saw the process of him like sketching it and stuff like that. But I mean, they recently released a spoiler or a teaser of a new horse coming out on their Instagram, and it was
It
like,
looked pretty lipizzaner.
yeah, it did. But you can't exactly tell because depending on what the breeds actually look like a lot of the people thought that the Shires were actually Clydesdales. So it's like obviously they are similar, but they're not like the same. So it's just like you can't exactly tell what breed it is, but it definitely could be the Lipizzaner. So I don't know, we'll have to wait to see what that is. But we'll probably, hopefully, we'll have enough coins. I don't know, I have 795, and I know Lydia has like, what, 1,000 now?
1,015.
Yep. So, see, we save our money, and then we're gonna be able to get something really cool. So, you don't
I
have your
forgot.
ticket.
Yeah.
Really?
But you know what? I was lying. I do have
I was gonna
it.
say, why the heck would you not have it? Like, I just always have that on me.
I actually didn't have it whenever I was recording with Katie,
Wow.
like weeks, months ago. And I was just like.
Okay, so go into the clothing store.
Clothing. Which way is that? That's sorry.
And if you go into the dressing rooms,
Oh yeah, they
one.
do have different animation in there, kind of.
Like, try something on. Like, hover
Ooh, I
over
like
it.
some of this new stuff though.
Yeah.
Yes, look at your hand. Very nice hand. Ooh, this has good stats on
Ooh,
it
and they look at
too.
their legs. Which one are you looking at?
The brown sweater with print.
Oh, yeah, I looked at that one too. Oh.
Oh, it has the same stats as ours.
Besides caring.
Well, no. Allow me to just do some beatboxing here.
But so does the brown sweater with emblem, whatever. How do you say that? I don't
Emblem.
even.
Emblem.
That's what I
I personally
think.
like the one with like the blue on it.
Yeah, I like that one
The
too.
white summer night top also is pretty cute. Well, we're just and
Ooh.
here on Shopping Simulator.
I want to get that game so bad.
Oh my gosh, I could get a total set of like this cute brown outfit.
That's what I was literally just looking at. Like, no joke. I want to get. Oh, the pants are. Ew. Oh my God.
No.
What?
Oh.
What? No, I'm just kidding.
Oh.
Cute. Cute summer night trousers. Those are actually kind of cute. I mean.
Well, they are called cute summer night trousers.
Shut up.
So it would make sense. If you
Oh
look at
my
the
gosh,
statistics.
turquoise beach hoodie guys, why do they have such amazing things right now?
Wait, hoodie? I need a hoodie.
It's actually cute too.
Does it have hood in background? I can't tell. My hair is in the way.
Same.
I should just cut it off. I don't need it. It is kind of cute. I like the blue wave shirt though.
Blue wave shirt, where's
It's
that?
right next to the hoodie.
Ah, oh, I see. No, it's actually not right next to the hoodie for me, so.
Oh, well, it is to me because I'm in awe.
I am also in all.
Well, then you're just stupid.
No, I'm not. It's just our
Love
organization is different.
you.
I hate you. I hate you. I don't love you. I love that. I hate you. Blue
Okay.
sports polo. Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Where's the blue sports polo?
Oh my
Oh, I like the
gosh.
blue sports gloves.
Oh my gosh. It's right next to that for me.
They're
Oh my
green.
gosh. And then the black. Oh my gosh. Lydia, we
Ooh,
are
the
going to.
black sports trousers.
I just looked at that. And then
Oh,
with the polo shirt, it's adorable. Oh my gosh.
I found the polo.
Oh my gosh. Guys.
We have some buying to be doing.
We really
Holy
do.
crap, what is this dress? Sorry, I had a dress in my inventory and I just looked at it. It was hideous. I sold it.
They have these new like style of boots out. The print
They have
those are
so many
princess.
new things. This wasn't here the last time.
We don't come here enough, apparently.
Clearly. Ooh,
Brown spring jacket, that's cute. There's
I like
actually.
the dark purple varsity jacket. Everything just went black.
I had that happen to me too.
It's like my character is flashing. Or blinking, not flashing.
What do you like?
It was a thing that was up here. I don't remember where it is.
Oh.
Here it is, the
Oh.
dark purple varsity jacket. It looks kind of cute.
The handsome summer night jacket, it kind of looks like a show coat, like
Yeah, I
low
saw
key show
that.
coat.
No, that's like a nice show coat. That is a nice show coat. I totally get that if I was like actually doing stuff that would re Oh wait, it has really good stats.
Yeah, and you know what
All
I
of
was
these are
thinking?
really
This
good.
could like go with you know what is gonna happen eventually in the near future.
Ooh.
I know, I think I might have to get it. Oh my gosh, guys. Who needs a horse when you can buy cute things at the mall?
Gonna go look at tack.
Oh my gosh, let's go. Who knows what's out there? Go.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
She has a beautiful singing voice, everybody. Load in. It's just black. Let's just see. What's in here?
Probably really sucked, but it's
What's with
okay.
all the Western saddle pads like?
Saddle pads.
Yeah, like they're at the very top, like the square
Yeah, they're
ones.
just yeah.
Like they're not called Western, but that's like the style of Western in real life, so you know.
Yeah. Holy crap, is that? Oh, no, never mind. I was like, holy cow, this saddle's better than ours. Realizes I was wrong. Never mind. Realizes it's just the same.
I like the green winter riding pa saddle pad. I kind of want to get that because you know winter, but like it sucks. Well, no, not really. It's swiftness three. It just doesn't have strength or discipline, so
Yeah.
it's just cool. I like the ones that look like the thicker, longer saddle pads. I like because it like and you wear them in the winter, they actually look like winter saddle pads. But I like the saddle pads like in the game that like cover like that go all the way down and the saddle like doesn't touch the horse.
Yeah. Yeah, whenever I was at a summer place today, Kay was riding without, like, she just had, like, a really thin saddle blanket on. It was really
Oh,
thin.
like a baby pad?
Yeah, and it was really tiny.
Like the ones that we used when I came down?
Yeah, but, like, thinner.
Oh wow.
And that's all she had, that in the saddle.
You know, normally like people like when they're
I'm just like,
showing
I am going to punch you.
normally when people are showing they use like the fleece pad that is like the shape of a saddle. I don't even know
Yeah.
what they're technically called because they're not half pads because half pads are, you know, half. Oh gosh.
When you're done, I'm outside.
Yeah, there's nothing really good for the horses, but.
I'm gonna kill you.
Dang it, why'd you leave?
Come on. Come on, how are you running? It won't let me run. It won't let me run.
In my screen, you're running, so.
Okay, cool.
You're
Run!
just like sprinting up the steps and not actually doing anything. Where are you going?
Running away from you.
Oh. I got stuck!
Hi.
You went up the
No, I
escalator. There you
didn't.
go. Well, there's only one way out. You can't call for pickup, you know. I don't care if you go up, because you still can't leave. Wait, hold on. Stay where you are. Wait, stop. It's like, you're like creeping and everything. And it's just like, hello!
I did it, guys. I
I'm
did
all
it.
behind you in my screen.
I know you
You
are.
kind of child.
Leave me alone. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Watch, it's not gonna let me load in for a while. You're already loaded in, aren't
Yes, I'm standing
Get
here.
out of
I'm
here. Get on. Get on. Run. Run.
kicking all my horses. Is your horse Max?
Go. No, but it's happy, so ha.
I hate you. This is Sparta. I have something to tell you.
Yesterday, I was on when you were on doing your spontaneous live stream, and I was like, stalker alert. Like, when you guys were at Fairgrove, I was on like the other side just watching you all cross the bridge. It was quite funny. I was like, do I make an appearance or do I not? And when you were in Fort Pinta at the fountain, I was like standing by like one of by one of the towers, and like I just saw you, and like a few of the girls actually spotted me and they friended me. I was like, oh no. I was like, I was never here, people.
Why does my horse
Oh,
have to be slow?
everything froze.
I
Stop.
think you just. All of a sudden, I was in front of you.
I
Like, the
know.
next thing I knew, you were on my tail. I have, like, this dubstep in the background.
Don't
It
have.
looks. If you. In my. Yeah, on the Frisian, you're, like, really steady. And then. Like on in my screen on the Frisian, you're really steady, and then on my screen, I'm like bouncing around on my horse's back, and it looks like I'm like go, you can do it, I believe you, go, we can do it, I believe in you. I love senpai, yes I do. He's for me, not for you. I love senpai, yes I do. He's for me, not for you. Copyright for Markiplier.
Except I don't think he actually copyrighted that, did he? I love Mark. I love Mark just like you. You hate me just like poo. It.
I can't get out of the way. Come back and save me. I have cookies.
They cookies for my horse?
You. I have both kinds.
My mom always said don't take candy from strangers, but she didn't say I couldn't take cookies.
Grab my horse's hoof.
No.
Hello?
I've
I was like
got.
looking down there and I saw someone else on a Frisian and I thought it was cool.
Yep.
Here, if you just like help me up and then I will. Who the fuzz is this Alexis Southgarden from Circus Comments Inc.? Oh, here you go. Cookies? Get the cookies!
I don't want the cookies. I want
Get
Go,
the
go, 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 go. Go, horse, go. This horse is so
Eat
bad.
the cookies! You
No.
have
The
the
cookies are poisonous. The cookies are a lie.
cookies! One, two, three. Wait, no.
Hey, look at the tree stumps. Oh, that's a tree. Just in case you're wondering, that's a tree there.
Stop. What's the lyrics? I can't remember.
I'm
Play
gonna
is
lose
my
her, I
mistake.
promise.
Play Drink your spoiled milk. I'm freaking crazy.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't say frickin' there, does he?
She. No, she does not.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
No, shush. This is the best part. Do you like my cookies? They're made just for you. A little bit of sugar and lots of poison, too. I'm not kidding. Those are the actual lyrics. Hello.
Hi.
Hello. I have cookies for you.
Hi.
Wait. I have cookies for you. Oh, we immediately just like changed gears from me trying to kill you to me trying to give you cookies to this random person trying to give her cookies.
Okay, ready? We're just gonna run away.
Yep.
Go. Just, we have cookies. Bye.
We have cookies.
No.
We have cookies for you.
No, it's like, hi, we have cookies for you. Bye. Runs away.
No cookie for you.
Hey, look at that snowy mountain up there. I wonder what that could be.
I wonder who it's from.
We got a letter. We got a letter. I wonder who it's from. What TV show is that from?
Blue's Clues.
You watch Blue's Clues? Oh my gosh, you can be. We can continue, Cydia, because you watch Blue's Clues.
A clue! A clue!
You know, apparently, rumors have been going on that, like, Blue...
Is it?
No. That Blue was actually a girl. And
really?
The...
Went the other way.
And Blue...
Let's just randomly go up to people.
And Blue apparently liked... I think her name was Magenta, right? And Magenta was a girl, but maybe Magenta was actually a boy, and Blue was a girl. Who knows?
Or, lesbian.
I was... thinking that, but like, you know, that's why
they
that's...
were thinking. Did you know that Disney was thinking of making Elsa lesbian so that to encourage kids to just be yourself?
Nuh-uh.
I'm not kidding. They haven't made a decision yet that I'm aware of.
For what, like another? They're making another movie or something?
I don't know. Heck if I know. You just gotta let it go, let it go.
I lost her, I lost her, I lost her. That was my goal in life.
I hate you.
Yes, yes, I'm running. I'm running, I'm running. Okay, if you don't find me in the next 20 seconds, then we're gonna end this video. But if you find me, then... Okay. Okay.
Hello.
Did you really? No.
I was expecting you to run, so. Give me a hint!
I'm in the woods still. I'm not leaving the woods.
Well, give me a hint! I'm in the woods!
I'm by a pink light.
I can't see though!
I know. That's why I said that. I'm on the edge of the woods.
She's on the edge.
Did you watch Matthias's video?
Not the entire thing, but yeah.
It was so funny. And then someone commented on it. There are on another, on a Jack video, someone was like, Jack's so edgy. And I just like burst out laughing because, you know, that joke. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
My horse isn't even
four,
fast.
This
is unfair.
Two, 1. I win.
Where were you?
Oh, look. There's another Frisian girl. Ooh, it's Rachel. Her name's Rachel. Hi, look. I have a Frisian, too. Hi. Oh, you found her. Good. Hi.
Cookies for you.
Bye. Run. Run. Run.
Cookies.
Come on. You have to run.
I want cookies! Bye. Never mind.
Let's go to Pride Walk. Oh no, another person! Hi!
I have cookies for you!
talk. She must be AFK. Oh.
Wait, did you actually stop the video?
No.
Oh, good. Cookies, we say! A little bit of
Bye.
sugar and lots of
Oh,
poison.
well, look, there's more people we can taunt. Just stand in the middle. Hi.
Cookies for sale!
Cookies.
We have this!
Bye. Run, run, run. Hi.
Lovely bunch of cookies.
Want some? We should just go on global and we should say it. Cookies for sale at Steve.
And then
Bye.
everyone goes,
No, but
"Alexis,
after we say hi. It's like we both say hi and then we're like, cookies for sale at Steve. And then we say bye. And then we just log off.
where's Steve?" Then they come.
They come looking for
"Stevie,
us.
Stevie, my buddy, we're sponsoring you."
Woo! Sponsored by Steve.
This video has been sponsored by Steve. And who is Steve, you might ask? Well,
You know what? Like,
Steve.
this video has been sponsored by Steve and made me think of like this video is sponsored by Steam. If only. If we were sponsored by them, like the world would be a better place for all.
Yes, because we are clearly the center of all entertainment on the YouTubes.
Yeah, you're right. We're better than PewDiePie.
Yeah. Hi.
We have cookies.
We have cookies.
Cookies for sale. Bye. Come to Silver for cookies. Bye. Bye.